We're going to see a star, an astrophysical object in three dimensions with great resolution for the very first time. We've seen the sun from the dawn of humankind, but what we haven't seen is the view that we are going to get from the stereo spacecraft. And that's a three-dimensional view. We explored the ocean, we explored the poles of the ice, and now we are exploring the heliosphere. And I think this is going to change the way we view the sun forever.